Tuesday in the Senate is a day where we are honoring veterans, and so we will be passing many bills that deal with a whole variety of veterans' issues, dealing with education and also property tax relief. So once again, the bill was put in June 6th. Next week is, in quotes, basically the last week of the session. So he and I have a lot of work to do to get the bills, this bill moving and advanced and in place before we leave all the